I'm Sable Badaki, your career catalyst, and today I want to talk to you about three things to know if your company is gender friendly. Now I know with the big push on diversity, a lot of companies have diversity initiative, we have Women's Network, we have mentoring and sponsoring programs, but that doesn't necessarily mean that your company is gender friendly. So how do you know? First thing, one of the things you can tell is, do you have a gender program or a diversity program? There's a difference. A gender program is totally focusing on and recognizes that women in the corporation will make a difference to their bottom line. They're looking for ways to align having gender, having women in their organization with the company strategy and the company objectives. Is it the most senior woman? Or is it the CEO in the executive committee or board or council, and the CEO is right behind it? Is it something that they're looking at in every initiative, with every program, with every product launch, with every service launch? Are they recognizing that the woman is important, not only in the company, but as a consumer, but also having her as an employee? The third way that you can tell if your company, with universities having 50% of the women as students, and we see the workforce constantly and continuously growing with women, but are they in the boardroom? Is your company demographics matching your consumer or your customer demographics? If your company is full of men and your number one customer is a woman, then I think we have a challenge here. So these are three ways that you can tell if your company is gender friendly. One, do you have a gender program? Two, is your CEO pushing the program? And three, is your company matching your consumer demographics? Thank you.